I wonder, Tyros can go first. Yeah, this hand's fine, I can keep. Three lands. The turn one creature on the play. What can go wrong? Blood Crypt for my opponent. So he's either playing Jund or Grixis. Looks like Grixis to me so far. Fatal Push. Yep. I may just slam Lightning Bolt down here. What? Target player reveals two cards at random from his or her hand and discards each non-land card revealed this way. That's interesting. I think I'll just use Bolt here. Curses. Okay, he's on 6. And this is Grex. Well, I think it's Grexus anyway. Ideally, I can just land my Searing Blaze. Oh, I see. Wait, who's he targeting? Okay, he's making me discard cards, killing a creature. Yeah, I think letting my creature die is probably the correct play here. Actually, no, I will ping him for 2. Alrighty, let's see what I draw. And I got there. Okay, so I do not want Searing Blazes in this matchup. Let's bring in Paths. I could arguably cut out the Grims for Deflecting Palms. Grims are pretty bad. Yeah, okay, why not? Yeah, I'm on the draw, so they're even worse, so yeah. Alright, we'll try this. These 6 cards aren't very good though. Alright, this is a pretty good hand actually. It's 4 lands though, which is a problem, so early discard is going to be a nightmare. Okay, that's the 5th land. I'm now officially in trouble. Whoa, we got the 1 lander. Doesn't even have a lightning bolt or fatal push. Why do you keep the hand for? Maybe it has brutality. That's the only reason I can think of. Brutality taking away the borrow charm is pretty big. Especially since I have nothing else. Yeah, it is brutality. Yep, yep, sure, sure. Oh dear. I think he has it. Down to 5. Yeah, I can't beat this. That's a shame, I got flooded out. Any changes? No, not really. Still don't really like the effect of pawns very much. Alrighty. Yes, please. One land is pretty risky. I'll give it a try. Oops. I would love to see a second land. There you go. I'm now set. I think I'll use a rip out here. Oh, whoops. Yeah, okay, fair enough. Sure. Hope he doesn't have a counter spell for this. He does. Curses. Not the best draw in the world, but it will do. Shadow? Okay, fair enough. Yeah, he's probably gonna snap and do it again next turn. Alrighty, so I got one draw to win this. Unless he's counterspell, of course. I don't draw it. He's got me.